These are my mocha and Nutella mochi from SquishyMonster. I made a half batch. I made 6 out of them. I'm going to try it. Okay, here we go. Get some of that cornstarch, or no, wheat starch off of it a little bit. Okay, there it is. Chocolate mocha mochi. Mmm, that tastes really good. It's chewy. It's chocolatey. A hint of mocha. The layer of Nutella in there. Thank you, Squishy Monster. Yum. Welcome.